Bobby Fish won the first boxing match in Dubai. Bobby Fish was part of the Global Titans Fight Series event in Dubai on Sunday. The boxing exhibition, directed by Senior Floyd Mayweather, marked Fish's professional exit as a boxer and made a great start. Fish took Boateng Prempeh in a sub fight and continued to win a TKO in the second round. The clip of the Fish that finished its opponent was later uploaded to the official Twitter page of the event and can be displayed below. What happened there,